Ryder, signal source is near a volatile volcano. I don't see a clear place to land.
Wow, Peebee's right. Whatever's giving off that signal is special.
Prep your team. I'll try to find a safe spot.
Where's Peebee?
Probably somewhere she shouldn't be.
Wake up, Peebee. Your mystery signal awaits.
Right. Okay, yeah. Actually, could you come here, please? My place. Straight away.
Callow. Hey, any luck finding a place to land?
Nothing yet. Might take a while.
Okay, Peebee, be right there.
You grab her hands, I'll grab her feet.
Peebee?
Back here. I won't bite.
I'm not alone.
Okay, I won't bite either of you.
What's this about?
Kala won't find a safe place to land the Tempest.
You keep me on my toes, Peebee.
You're both crazy.
I'm not doing this for the fun of it. The Tempest can't go where we need to be, and you can't get there from the ground. This is the only way in.
In? Where exactly are we going? Peebee, where are we going?
It's not my fault the signal's coming from inside a volcano. And we should land on stable ground, assuming my subterranean scans are accurate, and the impact doesn't alter trajectory too severely,
and tell me you have a plan for getting back to the Tempest.
Is that a thing? We came all the way to another galaxy with no plan for getting back home. All right, brace for impact. So, are you mad, Ryder?
Mad is the smallest word for what I am.
Got us killed.
Any landing you can walk away from, right?
Ryder, come in. Are you all right?
Sam relayed to the Tempest that we're stranded but alive. No choice but to investigate PV's signal.
Sorry.
Right away.
I'm picking up the signal. It's housed within a remnant structure not far from here.
Sam, plot our trajectory.
Got it.
Need to get through that obstruction. Maybe there's a console buried here somewhere.
Pathfinder, there are extensive remnant systems, but sudden tectonic instability overwhelmed them. Much of the infrastructure is buried. Remnant power node detected within.
Break through the rock and access the power node. Go ahead and shoot the rock or something.
network you're accessing seems to be a production system.
Production of what?
Remnant hardware.
Good. Gates are opening.
You've opened more than that. I'm picking up structural shifts throughout the cabin area. Interesting. That observer is in a persistent idle state. Its neural pathways are blank.
It's like Pox when I stripped out its remnant protocols. It has no programming.
Seismic activity increasing. I'm picking up additional unprogrammed observer. Pathfinder, this site was a manufacturing center. That's a collapsed outlet point for an assembly line.
Another gate. Have to get through. Look, up there above the gate, another node. Try scanning it.
That node controls the gate, but it's disabled.
Too high to access.
I bet an allied observer could enable it. Let's find a way to get one. A lot of this tech has already broken down to its basic components. Very useful.
You are identifying yourself as an ally. The unprogrammed observers in the assembly line.
Hey there, little guy. Nice to have you on the team.
It should now repair the broken gate node.
And voila! Thanks, buddy.
Let's push on.
Pathfinder, Kalu reports finding no safe area to land. Retrieval may be impossible.
Oops.
He has detected a few smaller vessels making their way to the surface, however.
Friend or foe?
Unknown.
Uh-oh. I know that shuttle.
Calisaria, are you tracking that sweet signal too?
Ugh, Kalinda. Back off. It's mine. Let's hurry. We have to get to the signal source before Kalinda.
Observers making rounds.
Fully programmed and deployed bots will still react to you as an enemy.
Another gate ahead. Steer clear of the bots, maybe they'll leave us alone.
Let's clear them out!
Let's go.
find some way to open that gate.
Pathfinder, this console controls the gate.
Here it goes.
Good. The gate's starting to open.
Thank you, Ryder. You opened a gate up here, too. Come on, boys. We're in.
She must be on a ridge above us.
Shit!
Talasaria, the high road is much more direct.
How the hell did you find us here, Kalinda?
Guess you didn't notice the little transmitter I hid in Pock. So sloppy. Ta!
Ugh! That... Ryder, we need to pick up the pace. We have to make it across to the next ridge.
Chasm's too far to jump.
There may be a way to extend that antenna.
Dormant turret.
The controls should be nearby.
Pathfinder, interfacing with this console should allow you to extend the antenna so you can jump across.
Oh, major activity.
I can complete the hack, but you'll have to stay close.
Incoming!
Get this thing working!
Pathfinder, the hack is suspended until you return to the console platform.
men spotted on the upper ridge.
They're in sniper range.
Pathfinder, there's another dispenser for unprogrammed observers in this area.
Who cares? What matters is that mountain of rock is between us and the signal source.
Activating could draw hostile remnant.
Anyone order a friendly observer?
Sam was right. It comes with a ton of angry bots.
At least our new friend is fighting for us.
Pathfinder, interfacing is escalating tectonic activity. The area is becoming increasingly unstable.
Come on! We have to get past that boulder! Try to destroy it!
The rock is too dense for your weapons, but there is a deep fissure that an observer's beam might be able to exploit.
So scan the fissure and tell the bot to attack it.
Triple share to whoever brings me their sweet implants.
Man, I hate her. We've got to follow her inside. Hide.
Her outlaws might have something to say about that.
Take them out!
Shot.
here, Kranid. I'm making sure they can't follow.
Shit. What's she up to?
Kranid's that Krogan outlaw we keep running into.
Looks like we'll run into him one more time.
For the dispenser around here.
The console here will summon an allied observer to repair the damaged gateway node. Scanning the disabled node will direct the allied observer to it. To open the dormant gate, the conduit node needs repair.
All right, we're back in the game. This is it. The signal source is in the next chamber.
I'm reading more dispensers for allied observers.
I'll keep that in mind.
Can't get a bead on the device. Let's drop to the cavern floor.
Nice place for an ambush.
Funny, that's exactly what I thought.
Kalinda, you ass! Just give it up!
There's a piece of pure, uncut programming tech in here. Plus, you want it, so there's no way I'm giving up.
Pathfinder, I highly recommend using the consoles to summon allied observers.
Launch the grenade!
Get
You really are annoying.
Finished yet?
Not even close. But I will have to go on a recruiting spree after this.
We could really use observer support. How about hacking a console to get us reinforcements?
See, Kalinda, it's fruitless.
Island? Don't like the sound of that.
The signal source is beyond the next rise.
Let's go get it.
A little late for an observer.
Another power node. Scan it so our friendly observer will enable it. Yes! We're in business. Let's cross it and reach Kalinda. Kalinda's already there. We gotta get across.
Are you kidding me? How many guys does she have?
Kalinda's about to get the device.
She's so reckless!
You won't make it, Kalinda!
Too late, gal. It's mine. Damn it!
Thank you.
I'm making sure they can't follow.
Shit, what's she up to?
Credit's that Krogan outlaw we keep running into.
Looks like we'll run into him one more time.
So long, losers.
No, no, no! Kalinda's barred the way!
Come to your doom, Pathfinder!
Reception committee!
Kalinda sends her regards.
Around here.
The console here will summon an allied observer to repair the damaged gateway node.
I bet this console controls the dispenser.
Scanning the disabled node will direct the allied observer to it. To open the dormant gate, the conduit node needs repair.
All right, we're back in the game. This is it. The signal source is in the next chamber.
I'm reading more dispensers for allied observers.
I'll keep that in mind.
Nice place for an ambush.
Funny, that's exactly what I thought.
Hopefully, the observers will turn the tide.
Close, but I will have to go on a recruiting spree after this.
silence? Don't like the sound of that.
The signal source is beyond the next rise.
Let's go get it.
Look, over that pool of lava, another power node. Scan it so our friendly observer will enable it. Yes! We're in business. Let's cross it and reach Kalinda.
How many guys does she have?
Kalinda's about to get the device.
She's so reckless.
You won't make it, Kalinda.
Too late, gal. It's mine. Damn it. I'm good! Get her!
Peebee, help! I'll give you everything I've got! All the relics, everything worth anything! Please! I don't want to die!
Oh, crap!
Oh, crap what?
I don't want her to die, Ryder!
But the device!
It's not worth her life!
No! Get the device!
Whoa!
Wow, close one.
Okay, time to go!
Ryder, why did you do that? I could have saved her!
We'll talk once we're safe. Peebee, you put us through a pretty rough ride. Where are you at?
I don't know. Can you explain what happened down there? I mean, Kalinda has been nothing but trouble, I grant you that. But why did you stop me from saving her?
Choosing between an important piece of alien tech and a pain-in-the-ass outlaw trying to kill us? Easy decision.
Yeah, I can see that. And it's an incredible find. It's just... desperate times bring out one's true colors, Ryder. I could have seen Kalinda's, even if it only confirmed the obvious.
Will you be all right?
I will. Eventually. Don't worry. In the meantime, I have this thing to occupy my thoughts, huh? I was right. It's raw, unused programming tech. With time, I can make it upload specs of our design into Remnant hardware. A true fusion of both technologies. My first real mark in Andromeda, and I have you to thank.
We do have a little bookkeeping matter to discuss.
Ah, nuts. Yeah, the Tempest is light, one escape pod. That's gonna cost me, isn't it?
Next time we dock at Nexus, you buy a new one. If you don't have the funds, you work it off over time. Got it?
Hey, I'm the one out of bedroom. What do we do about that?
Mine's pretty big. And comfortable.
Comfortable, huh? Never made much difference to me.
Gee, that's too bad.
But a wise woman once said, desperate times bring out a person's true colors. Who knows? Maybe there's another color in me somewhere.